Good morning YouTube, this is DQ Tattoos back with another video. This week I've got a pretty simple, just a time-lapse painting I did, and I've already painted it, and I can tell you right now that it's far from perfect. I made several mistakes, I learned a few valuable lessons, and I'll go into that at the end of the video. So just stick around, and let's get to painting. Okay, now here is the finished piece. This is a design that I drew up, I don't know, maybe a week ago on my iPad, just playing around, had an idea pop in my head, and I decided that I'd make a painting of it today. As I'm sure you saw in the video, there's one point where I actually dropped one of my brushes, and so I just decided to dilute the black that I put on the page, try to get rid of it. That didn't work. So I took some of my wash, and I just filled in the border around the rest of the painting. And you know what? I think it kind of turned out pretty neat. Actually, I like how you can tell that there was a border there and it's washed over it. So, I don't know. It's a neat effect. I would not have done that on purpose, I don't think, but I like how it turned out. Another thing I noticed is that when I was doing the continents, here. When I got up to this part in Europe, I think that a line was left out at some point. I probably should have kept my drawing available to find out what was going on. And I just kind of ended up going in here and then realized that I'd colored in part of the ocean. So I just washed the whole skull over, diluted that, and then went over it with some green too. And I think that actually turned out pretty neat. It gave it kind of an aged look, like one of the old globes that had been around for a long time. And I think with the muted colors, the light green and browns, and this bright yellow, I kind of like how it all turned out. Lessons I learned from this one is when you try to rush things, mistakes were going to happen, regardless of how good you are. If you try to get something done in way too short of a time frame, you're going to have accidents, you're going to make mistakes, and how you treat those mistakes is all up to you. I could have easily just crumpled this up, threw it away, got angry, and stopped making my video and just said, you know what, I don't have any time left to do this. I'm just not going to have anything this week. I could have done that. That thought did run through my mind, but at the end of the day, I would rather not miss a week. I haven't missed one yet for like 9 months or so, and that was more important to me than having a perfect painting. And none of my paintings have been perfect. They all have little mistakes, but it's all about taking those mistakes and either finding a way to fix them or turning them into something new. So I turned a lot of my mistakes on this one into something new. I do like how it turned out, and I'm going to keep this one as a reminder that I need to be more prepared for my videos. I need to quit waiting until the last minute to record these. I've actually got some new software that I'm going to be using for maybe my next video. I don't think I've got time to do it today. But hopefully that'll help fix some of the audio issues I've been having. And I'm going to actually start working on my next video today. So we're going to get a head start on that and hopefully have something a lot larger scale for you guys. And that's pretty much it. So there is my painting for this week. I hope you liked it. I hope you learned some lessons from watching me make all these mistakes too. As always, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you want to keep up to date with my weekly posts, and subscribe to my channel. If you know somebody that could enjoy this video, please share it with them. And then don't forget to follow me on Instagram. It is at DQ Tattoos. Thanks again for watching my videos. I really appreciate your continued support, and we will see you next week.